They had to wait for around 6 hours.
6 hours to filter one liter.
Yes, and we had that. And over there more.
So here's the big volcanoes, just about 20,000 feet, each of them. This is the convent below us, and the streets and the city of the convent. That blue is the new. So we're at this summit at 16,000 feet, and we're short of breath. Why do they build all these?
Canoes or the
Karens.
The Peruvians are addicts to Karens. Look behind
you. I know, look.
But there's thousands of them.
I had a Peruvian tell me that they like to mark.
Here's the room and a little balcony with an erupting volcano, or at least spewing smoke up in the distance. You can see the smoke coming out.
is so big.
I'll give you a watch for a bit.
It's so big.
Once it circling. Goes over there, just keeps the camera over there.
We're just circling.
Oh my god. Hey.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
So we're at the base of this volcano and it is steaming out the bottom in a geyser. We are sitting in this parking lot at the base of this volcano, at the geyser, and we are higher are about as high as Mount Whitney right now in the parking lot. The highest point in the continental US.
Yeah. And it goes up from there.
And it goes up from there another 4,000 or 5,000.
Our scouts.
6,000.
5,000.
6,000. 5,000, 6,000 feet.
Oh.
So that's a llama, right? Is that a llama?
Yeah.
The brown one? The brown one.
Brown one's a llama. The other one looks like an alpaca.
The white one looks.
No, antes no.
Yeah.
Quien ha hecho, después que ha hecho destruido los españoles, de ahí ya no vivía nadie ahí.
Y la esto, población después le.
All right, here we are in southern Peru at Chivay. And we went to this waterfall and Uyo ruins. And sorry for the blur. There's the waterfall. And the ruins are all down there.
Cool.
You can see them in the distance. They're like stone houses that the Inca had destroyed by the conquistadors, and they burned them out.
Oh, okay. Those are the tombs.
Oh my.
They bury. Oh, can
and
I?
Those are like Inca times.
I'm not sure.
Burials down in there. Oh gosh, this is so cool.
Lisa, did you see the alpaca head? Lisa? Did you see the little alpaca head peep up over the top here?
What is it?
There's an alpaca. He was poking up at us and talking.
So right on this